Here's your WNEM TV5 news update.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Colette Stinger. Here's a look at the top stories we're following today. Central Michigan District Health Department is holding two vaccination clinics today for those 18 and older. At Good Shepherd United Methodist Church, that's in Roscommon, and Divine Shepherd Church in Standish. Walk-ins are welcome, but those with an appointment take priority. If you'd like to schedule a time, find the link in the hot link section at WNEM.com. And a price boom for cars. Lots across the country are dealing with limited inventories, and that's forcing consumers to pay more. The limited inventories are caused by a shortage of computer chips and other parts like tires. Well, Flint Mayor Sheldon Neely will host a community update today at 5 p.m. It's part of ongoing efforts to gather resident input into the city's funding priorities. The update will focus on the $99 million in federal funding Flint expects to receive through the American Rescue Plan Act. Now, you can find a link to the stream in the hot link section of WNEM.com. Now, here's John with a look at your forecast. John?
Thank you very much, Colette. Let's go over that forecast, when we can expect for Tuesday. Again, big story is going to be some warmer temperatures. We're talking 70s, even near 80 possibly for some of us into this afternoon. Partly to mostly cloudy. It's a low end shower chance to the north, and we'll watch for a few more better chances at a shower, or even maybe a few thunderstorms as we go later on into tonight. Especially past midnight, your lows down into the 50s, even some 40s as we go further off to the north. Again, this is newly issued from the Storm Prediction Center. It's a marginal risk, so isolated chances for a strong or severe storm here or there. Your best timing is going to be into the evening overnight. Wednesday morning could have some thunder, lightning, stronger winds, and maybe even some small hail with anything that does develop. We will keep you updated like always throughout today. 7-day forecast that wraps up by Wednesday afternoon near 70. You got better chances for some rain and even a few more thunderstorms on Thursday. Remember, it's going to be some beneficial rain. We're all in that drought across the region. Friday, it's 57. You got 61 by the weekend. First half looks dry. A few more showers into Sunday, Monday, with temps back into the 70s. In the First 1-5 Weather Center, I'm meteorologist John Gross.